Blacklight here. Excuse me. We hit hard every day in every kind of way. We laugh, we joke. I don't mess with blow or coke, and I don't play. I may joke, but I don't play. Can't play around with something as serious as what's going on in this plantation corporation we call the US of A. No, it's very serious today. Brothers is stressed out, but when in doubt, do without. We got YouTube wars, tube wars as I call them. We got race war jumping off. Alice Coltrane in the background music. The name of that CD is called Patah. Alice Coltrane is John Coltrane's wife. Very few of you new school cats know about that. Only thing y'all listen to is rap. Or either gospel. Some of y'all listen to R&B, but very few of you listen to all of it. Because we made all of it. All of us come from us, but we can't claim it. We can only claim a few of it, which is R&B and rap and jazz. But shit, we can't hardly claim jazz no more, because even blues, because of the fact that more white boys play rhythm and blues and jazz now they done got the feel of your soul. And the only thing they haven't took over is rap or either hip hop. And they gonna do that. A couple more years, they gonna come out with some of that old school hip hop that y'all don't know nothing about. And they gonna do it better than you can do it. And they gonna say, other countries is going to say, hip-hop is American. And when you say that, they're not going to see a black picture, a picture of a black man or a dark-skinned man or a melanated man, however you want to say it. It all comes out the same way. They don't like your ass. But yeah, still we got these brothers that's still trying to, you know, cozy up to them. These sisters think that the Caucasian is the real man. When we make movies now, when the black people make movies, because they got a black cinema now, you know that. Call them ghetto movies. And when they make movies, it's about gangsters, black gangsters. About crackheads, about pedophiles, homosexuals. But we don't never make no other kind of movies other than them three. And that's probably the only ones we can get financed for. And every now and then we make a Western or a cowboy. So we got this YouTube here. And if we use our imagination, we could reverse the psychology. You know, without getting all expensive trying to do it. You just gotta use your imagination. And the black news, you know, Sarnetta should have that locked down. You should have network all over in Africa, networking. And all over the United States, locking down neighborhood news, locking down international news, locking down regional news, you know. But he just want to get him debates, make that money. More power to you, brother. And your brother here, Blacklight, we're going to keep you focused with no hocus pocus. Everything is going to be absolutely, necessarily real. It's going to be real. I'm giving you something you can feel. You know. I'm talking about real things, you know. The Caucasian man plans on taking you out. Blacklight.